Here's the view from this other side of this little knoll. And it's starting to rain too.